What do you do after you miss a shot? I mean, you sit in a chair, beat yourself up, or do you let it go?
Self-sabotage is a means by which players absolve themselves of responsibility for the defects in their game and for their failures. Self-induced pressure is something that you can control. It's not something that's uncontrollable. It's not. That pressure is emanating from the thoughts and words that are going through your mind. That self-talk that we were talking about yesterday.
The right attitude will get you the right results. The wrong attitude will get you the wrong results.
There's no pot of gold at the end of that rainbow. Guys will tell you that to try to trap you into it.